Welcome back to the Gypsy and the Vanilla Gorillas channel. We're so glad you're with us. Make sure you hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. These are our food reviews and taste tests every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Bring them in between our travel vlogs and all the other stuff we do. We're glad you're here today. We're trying some holiday candies. This is a staple for my dad. He really enjoys these. It's a type of chocolate-covered cherry. This is a flavor I've never heard or saw. Stick around. Today we're trying Queen Anne Cordial Cherries, dark chocolate and coconut. So today we have chocolate-covered cherries, and this flavor, it may have been around. I'm not... my dad would know more about chocolate-covered cherries than I do. I think they're a little sweet. I do have one or two periodically if they're offered to me, but I'm not a big fan of them. My dad has to have them. We either get them in, put them in his stocking. He buys them for himself if we don't get them for him. He likes chocolate-covered cherries. Now, this one is from Queen Anne, classic good taste. Queen Anne, they've been around for a while. You do know them. This is dark chocolate and coconut. I'm thinking the dark chocolate might mellow it out. I really like the flavor of coconut, especially with cherries. This ought to be a good mix. We'll see. This is Queen Anne's dark chocolate and coconut chocolate-covered cherries. Perfect for this holiday season. I think we found these at Walmart. Package comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. There's two rows. 10 cherries. Let's see what they look like. Come out of the package. They're just a mound. Probably have a cherry inside there, some coconut flavoring. These are supposed to be dark chocolate. They do smell like dark chocolate. I'm gonna break this open. I'm gonna try to bite the bottom of it off. Show you what it looks like inside. Oh, a nice big cherry.
So ooh,
dripping. Already got the coconut flavor right off the bat.
It's in the filling.
Mmm. Coconut. Definitely not as sweet as a regular one with that dark chocolate. Get that cherry on top. It's a coconut bonbon with a cherry on top. Mmm. Well, that would be delightful for anybody. Set that out, share it with your friends and family. Even if the regular chocolate-covered cherry is too much for you, these are a little bit milder. Still kind of sweet. All right, this is Gypsy and the Vanilla Gorilla Food Reviews and Taste Test. That's a long title. These are short reviews. We'll see you guys next time. Keep finding the art and everything.
Peace, y'all.
Peace, y'all.
And as always, we want to thank all of you who come and watch our videos, hit that like button, and share us out. Please consider becoming one of our members. We want to thank our members. Time to Shine Homestead, Just Doing Our Best, Arielle-Viking Ventures and Victuals, Roy and Becky's Travel, and Native Wildman. We also want to thank our Patreon supporters, Mary Ranch, the Vineyard Chicks, and the Timbrook family. All these links are in our description.